Hello there, my Blade Brothers. It is me, Double Blade. It's a pleasure to see you again. I am playing Undertale. Now, I haven't played this game before. Fully at least. And I wanted to know if you guys wanted to, check it out, I'm behind the bandwagon, of course, but let's name our fallen human. Fallen. Right? I mean, that's a perfect name for a fallen human. Okay, F. No, literally, I'm gonna name it Fallen. A. L. L. E. N. N. Fallen. Done. Valley? No. I said Fallen. I must have hit. Yeah, there we go. I named the fallen human Fallen. Yay, I haven't really played this game. I heard there's a pacifist, and a genocide and a neutral run. I did research a bit, which I probably shouldn't have before I played a game, but apparently you can't do anything but the neutral run first. So I'm going to try to play the game as a pacifist to start with, so that way it's easier if I have to go in for the pacifist role and get the actual pacifist ending. But yeah, since I haven't really played this, I don't really know what those would be, so I hope you guys don't mind. And yeah, look at the little walk here. It's just... Sorry.
Howdy, I'm Flowey. Flowey the flower. New to the underground, aren't ya?
I wouldn't narrate, but I'm in public, I can't do so.
Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. Guess little old me will have to do. Ready? Here we go.
Well, okay. Flower. I don't like talking flowers. I'm scared of the talking flower, so I'm not gonna trust you. I'm not gonna trust you with your dang pellets because of your stupid. What? Hey, buddy, you missed them. Let's try it again, okay? No, I'm not trusting you. You are talking flower.
Is this a joke? Are you brain dead? Run into the bullets.
Notice how he changed bullets to friendliest pellets right away.
You know what's going on here, don't you?
Oh no. Oh god, no. Oh god, no.
Not the pellets! No!
Okay, good. Ooh. Aww. Fireball! Excuse me a sec. Do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the woods. Still has pizza to do
something. Guide me through the catacombs.
Sadly, guys, I only have a few minutes to play, but yeah, I think it's enough to get through the ruins, or catacombs, or whatever they're called. Save. Ruins entrance. Hard labored. Operation of the ruins. The ruins are full of puzzles, ancient fusions between diversions and door keys. Please adjust yourself to the sight, though. Okay. Okay. I wonder what happens if I try to flip the ones that I don't need to flip. The other switch. I even labeled it for you. That's terrible. encountered the dummy. Dummy talk. I talked to the dummy. It doesn't seem much for conversation. Tutorial seems happy with you. You won. Earned 0 gold. Well, geez, what's the point of talking? It gets enough good news later. I mean, I understand if you're a pacifist, you don't want to attack anything, so you're not going to get an experience because you're not getting life experience, but still. Frog it. Compliment, check, and threat. Aww. Cute little froggy.
No! No!
I like your expression, just like, you stay away. Terrible. I know. This is the puzzle, but here, take my hand for a moment. Okay, like, if you're gonna put a puzzle in the ruins, okay, you should at least let me try to solve it. I mean, it's a puzzle. It's meant to be hard. A little too dangerous for now. Excellently thus far, my child. However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to walk to the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this. I'm sorry, I'm trying to see if there's a run button. Nope, nothing seems to be working on the running factor. I can't run. Don't know why, but this is the longest hallway I've ever seen. Not worry, I did not leave you. I was merely behind this pillar the whole time. Thank you for trusting me. However, there was an important reason for this exercise. To test your independence, I must attend to some business. And you must stay alone for a while. Since you're being here, it's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I will give you a cell phone. For anything, just call. You good? Alright? Well, I got a cell phone. Say hello. Suffices? No, it doesn't. There's more options. Watch yourself. Or, you want to know more about me? Well, just a simple old lady who worries too much. Character sprite, I've noticed. Does she have fangs? You're dangerous to try to solve them yourself. Be good, alright? No? Alright, whatever. I mean... Yeah, sure. I took a piece of candy. Playfully crinkling through the leaves fills you with determination. HP fully restored. Save for the leaf pile. Wind zone. Soul. Halfway through your first word, wounds and bursts into tears of wonder. Aww. Did I fail? I like other games. attack command, which is apparently what I was doing, is check console or terrorize. When I console, it ran away. I don't want to terrorize because that's mean. I can check. 5 attack, 30. Monster is too sensitive to fight. I'm sorry.
Why are you attacking me if you're too sensitive to fight?
Avoids icon attack. Ow, I can just spare it. Yeah, why are you asking? This is really lucky. Oh, well, nope. Please do not step on the leaves. Well, a little late for that. Frog it. Compliment. Flattered anywhere. Delicious. Ribbit. It's yellow. Usually that means there. Alright, don't step on the leaves. Straight down here like so. I think this is right. If I remember my puzzles right. The only reason I think it's right is because I'm so good at puzzles. I figured out that it means below. Don't step on the set leaves. At least that's what I think. Whoops, I did not mean to fight that.
Slime sounds. Oh god, no.
And the lead. There. Is that what it's called? Pensivity. Pensivity.
Whoa!
Such a good collision.
I don't have SMG apparently, so...
Oh, Parabrox. Sad guys, my time is running short, so I'm gonna have to go as soon as I find another save. 2, 4, 6, so one more equals the save button.
Spider crawl down.
Yeah, we go.
Hardware is not an exit, it's a simple mouse to your niche perspective. another thing happened. Oh, God.
Beyond, man.
Yeah.
Nothing happened. Okay.
So it must be a better one. Oh. These are already down.
Alright.
Loops through here. Don't pick around.
Gotcha.
Ow. Alright, cool. This guy just went under my spider. What switch? Green switch.
This is another one. It says tiny house.
So, I'm gonna have the cheer go here with your brothers, but if you liked it, please like and subscribe. I will definitely bring you more anything I can. I'm interested in the game.